Welcome guys to the fourth episode of WWE Undefeated. Today we are going to review the latest addition to the WWE roster. The monster among men, Braun Strowman. Monster strength. So indirectly it says, if you have less stamina than your opponent, then you get +2 grapple priority during grapple clashes. Say for example, you use a running knee and the opponent uses a sharpshooter. The sharpshooter has a charge of 5, whereas your running knee has a charge of 4. So this is a grapple clash. And if your stamina is less than your opponent, then you get +2 charges. So now your running knee will become 6. And in this way, you win the grapple clash. So that's quite nice. So he has 2 grapple moves. The first is a reverse choke slam. It has nice damage, 446. Range is short and speed is medium. The next is, I think it's called as the Beel, where he picks up an opponent from the ground and throws him to the wall. Again, decent amount of damage. And the last is his Running Power Slam. Picks up the opponent to carry them into a Running Power Slam. So this is our general deck that we use with any superstar. Also, Braun Strowman is a rare superstar. So since we are in League 8, opponents usually use legendary superstars. So there are more chances of our ass getting kicked. But still, let's see how Braun Strowman performs. Wow, what a way to start Braun Strowman gameplay. With his biggest rival in WWE, the big dog Roman Reigns. From North Carolina, the monster among men, Braun
Strowman. I'm not finished with you!
Okay, so let's back off at the start. Let's use a drop kick. Okay, use the block. Now we'll use ours. There we go. Nice back and forth. Okay. It was not a good idea. Let's use our hype move. There you go. The running power slam. Let's use Storms. Okay, so after using his finisher, he lunges one step behind. So it makes it difficult to land the curb stomps. So you will have to keep that in mind. Also, we lost our first round. There you go. Reverse choke slam. Let's use a block. There you go. Nice block, and we win our first round. Let's see if we can beat this Roman Reigns. Okay, let's use our finisher. There you go, we cancel out his side move. Oh, I forgot that the curb stomps don't move. That's my fault. Okay, that was a bad move right there. Let's use a running knee. Okay, he used a strike. That's cool. Let's use a running knee. Okay, we connect it well. Now we'll use the Beel. There you go. Wow. This looks satisfying. That's a nice move. There you go, running power slam. We have a glimmer of hope that we can win this round. Okay, and I did a mistake of using the calm storms. I'm so used to it. Let's use the roundhouse punches. There you go, running knee. Yes, we have won our first game. That too with a rare superstar against a legendary superstar. What a match. Your winner, Braun Strowman. Wow, I never imagined that we could win this fight. Since our Braun Strowman is not upgraded at all. That's a nice win. Also, the animation for Braun Strowman is quite cool. Okay. I think we'll lose this fight. It's none other than the Dead Man. Since he has 3 lives and we are a rare superstar. But still, we'll try to win this. Okay, let's try to use a drop kick. There you go, we connect. So far, we are playing good. There you go, reverse choke slam. Let's use a hype. There you go. We are playing quite well. Okay, even if you try to use the curb stomps by going forward, by that time the opponent gets up, so is the curb stomps are useless while playing Braun Strowman. There you go, running knee. Okay, this time we connect with the curb stomps.
The Undertaker with the last ride. Tombstone. Can't hold the cover.
Okay, let's use a hype. There you go, the running power slam. Okay, now we win our first round and the match is equal. Let's try. Oh, okay, I'm about to say let's try to win this, but we mess up. I should have used the grapple there. Should have been a grapple clash and we would have won that. That was a mistake at my behalf. Okay, now we lose this. This is done and dusted. We cannot make a comeback from here. But let's see. There is always a hope. So now he uses. Okay, he didn't use. Let's try dropping. No. He use. And now.
Undertaker with the
tombstone. Okay, now it's over. Done and dusted.
Is this the end?
But still, we played well. We won our first game. Overall, I really like this character. Again, this is a good addition to the roster. I wish it would be an epic or a legendary superstar, but still, his animations are good. Also, his special ability, which can come handy. So that's nice. So if you like this video, guys, please share it with your friends. Comment down below who you all want to see next in the gameplay series videos. And the link is in the description, WWE Undefeated. Please download it and play it. And until then, see you next time. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Okay, see ya. Peace out.